Hello everyone, it's Dom. Today I want to show you something really cool. Have you ever received a message, an error message from ChatGPT that you're sending too much data or to send a shorter text? Imagine you've been on a long meeting and you've got the transcription from Zoom and you want to just summarize it in a few bullet points and take all those transcriptions and put it into ChatGPT and then ask some questions and have a conversation with the whole context of the meeting. How about taking a transcription of YouTube videos, long YouTube videos that you missed out, and just summarize them in a few bullet points? Okay, so today I'm going to show you how to solve those problems and to reduce the pain. So in order to demonstrate how to use this tool, I'm going to find a long video. For example, Kevin likes to create long videos 3 times a day, 7 days a week. No wonder he's got a private jet. So for example, here, he's using those clickbait titles and it's a 25 minute video. Before I give him 25 minutes of my life, let's check out what he's talking about first. So I click on the video and I'm going to get the transcript and summary. I installed actually this very handy Chrome plugin, so you could see the whole transcript of what Kevin is saying. I'm going to just copy all of it. Next, I'm going to paste it into ChatGPT, let's say GPT-4 version, ask it to summarize it in 5 bullet points, and I'm pasting the content. And as you can see, zoom. So I want to introduce you to this very handy ChatGPT prompt splitter, which you can see under this URL, ChatGPT prompt splitter Vercel app. And let's paste this text. He suggests to split it in 23 parts because it's 22,000 characters. And I would actually split it in custom in 5,000 pounds. So split into 5 parts and it's job done. And look at that, I've got 5 buttons. So I'm going to copy this guy. Let's create a new chat, GPT-4, paste first, part 1 received, awaiting, copy second, part 2 received, free, 4, sorry, 5, now he's saying that he's ready to take the questions. And now he is summarizing the transcript. Okay, so we can see that actually the most important thing from this video is that the Fed could potentially increase the interest rates by 25% in May, and it's depending on the inflation. Okay, so as you can see, this tool is pretty new. It's got only 7,000 visit counts. And I know the author of this tool, Jose Diaz Moreno. He created this repository, ChatGPT Prompt Splitter, and open source it 3 weeks ago. It's got only 39 stars. So if you're a developer, go there on GitHub and give him a star. And you can deploy it yourself to Vercel. So thank you, Jose, for open sourcing this tool and contribution. But also, if you want any alternatives, here is another tool, which nice. But this tool only allows you to summarize YouTube videos. And Jose tool is general purpose text splitter. So let's take the same video. and let's try to see the difference. So you can see already the difference. It's split into the logical parts, but it's not very specific. Like, it will increase rates in May, but well, like 1%, 0.25%. Here is a little bit more information, but with the ChatGPT version, you can actually chat and ask questions, like follow-up questions. Another free tool is this anysummary.app, where you can provide any URL, not only YouTube blog posts or anything. And it's good because it's also free. This one actually also allows you to chat like ChatGPT with the context from the transcription. What's the rate hike? What's the Fed rate hike? But as you can see, sometimes it's not ideal. Let's actually check something. When Kevin mentioned 25 basis points, I mean timestamp in transcription. So it's 18 minutes. So as you can see, I actually did chat using this tool and the context from the Kevin's YouTube video. And I asked him the question about the most important thing about this video, which is what's the Fed rate hike? And it mentioned that there's no information. So I narrowed it down to exactly what Kevin said about base points in May. And there's no context information. And I personally believe that all those tools, they have very limited context. Exactly the same problem what Jose tool solved. Let's try another tool, free tool, to summarize YouTube videos and using transcriptions. So you can see that this tool is pretty smart because it created a transcript for everything and then let's summary. Okay, so you can see that the summary was created and split into two parts. First 15 minutes and then another 15 minutes. Let's search for rate hike. They also talk about the Fed's potential rate hike in May. Let's ask him this question. What's the rate hike in May? Okay, this tool actually precisely answered the question. Okay, so this tool actually precisely answered the question as well. Okay, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy it. Please like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, please ask me in the comments down below. Thank you and see you in the next video.